Virginia forestry officials have a new warning about venomous hairy caterpillars in the area. In a post on Facebook, the Virginia Department of Forestry says to keep your distance from puss caterpillars. The bug's hair is actually venomous. The caterpillars eat oak and elm leaves, but they're also often found in parks or near structures. The forest health team says if you see one, leave it alone and let the bug's natural enemies take care of its population. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.